up to 30GB additional Jio 4G data on Xiaomi phones. WhatsApp gets emoji search video streaming. OnePlus 5 seen defeating iPhone 7 Plus in speed test. Today is June the 29th and this is 360 Daily. Reliance Jio and Xiaomi have come together to offer 30GB of additional 4G data to select Xiaomi smartphone users. We have a list of smartphones on Gadgets 360. Don't forget to check whether your smartphone is eligible or not. The precondition to avail this offer is that the Reliance Jio connection needs to be activated for the first time on or after June 16. When it comes to the Paytm ransomware, India is the worst hit country in Asia Pacific and Japan. It is also the 7th worst hit nation globally according to Symantec. But the IT minister Ravi Shankar Prasad says otherwise. He says, India has largely remained insulated so far from the massive ransomware attack that started in Ukraine and Russia. In India, Mumbai's Jawaharlal Nehru port is reported to have been compromised too. You can now search for emojis on WhatsApp in the latest Android build. Now this makes your conversations easy, fast and fun. Now you'll no longer have to search through the list of emojis, just search for it and done. WhatsApp has also started rolling out the video feature on iPhones. Well, it's already been there on Android for a while. Plus, the app has also introduced video streaming on iPhone. Now, this has already been on Android for a while. The Amazon Prime Day sale is coming to India for the first time this year. The sale will start on July 10 and will go on for 30 hours. As the name suggests, it'll be exclusive to Prime users. OnePlus 5 has beaten the iPhone 7 Plus in a speed test, according to PhoneBuff. It involved 2 laps of launching some apps and games. The story goes that OnePlus 5 uses shorter app animations to provide faster results. However, some users have started pointing out issues with their OnePlus 5. Now, there's some sort of jelly effect while surfing through web pages and Twitter. OnePlus has confirmed that they're aware of the issue. That's it for this edition of 360 Daily. This is Aditya Shenoy for Gadgets 360. For all things tech, don't forget to log on to gadgets360.com.